home, said Pirate Porcupine as he skillfully set a northerly course. As they climbed higher and higher, the passengers could see the...
Hi.
Oh, hi, honey.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey, sweetheart, I have to go to pottery class and catch up on my glazing. Will you put Debbie to bed?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, thanks. Goodbye, sweetie.
Bye, Mom.
Take the wagon, okay, honey?
Daddy, could you tell me a story before I go to bed?
I don't know any stories, Debbie. Go on to bed now.
Couldn't you tell me a story about your work?
There's nothing at the garage that would interest a little girl. Now go on to bed, okay?
No, Daddy, couldn't you please tell me a story? I won't be able to fall asleep. Oh, please,
okay? All right, I got a story for you. Once upon a time, a guy comes into the shop with a small block Chevy 6. I take a look at it, and I say, I know there's some tappet knocking here, so I pull the valve cover up, I strip the gasket, and I'm all set to tighten down the rocker arms, and there's a whole lot of oil.
Daddy, was there a bear?
No, but a guy was as mad as a bear when I told him he was looking at a ring job. You know, it's expensive, so he said he didn't know, so I started pulling the differential out of the tow truck.
Was there a tiny dwarf?
Yeah. Yeah, there was a dwarf right in the hub, so I chased him with a hammer all the way down the axle, and I pulled the hub off, and it turned out it was just a wheel bearing and not the pinion gear like...
Was there a winch?
I used the winch to drop a 318 into the old Dodge pickup, yeah.
And did the princess find the frog?
No, but I did, right in the starter drive, right between the Bendix spring and the armature. So I pulled out the armature, replaced all the brushes,
did
and it
Bambi
run...
Did Bambi come out of the forest?
Bambi? Yeah, Bambi came out of the forest. This guy was going about 60. Whammo! His radiator, the grill, gone. I had to put it right in. You know how hard it is to replace a radiator on a 63 Chevy? You gotta...
Did they all get married and live happily ever after?
Well, this guy was married and the bill wasn't too bad. Now go to bed, will you please?
Okay. Daddy?
What do you want now?
If you put on new tie rods and kingpins, do you have to do a complete wheel alignment?
Yeah, you do, usually, yeah.
Saturday night, we'll be right back after this word for fake rubber face lacerations you can paste on.